And he's fired over the corner. Well, clattered away. And threaded through by Mbappe. Well, now in a dangerous position. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.